Yeah. We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences. We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences. Greater than man. Yet as mortal as those. We know now that as human beings visit themselves about their various concerns, they would scrutinize and study them. Perhaps almost as narrowly as the man with a microscope might scrutinize my transcript briefly. This world is being watched closely by intelligence. This world is being watched closely by intelligence. Greater than man. Minds that are mine, powers that compete with the jungle, intellect, vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded to serve as envious eyes. This world is being watched closely by intelligence. This world is being watched closely by intelligence. Listening in on radio.
Thank you. question.
At any time.
Would you please tell our radio audience exactly what you mean as you appear at the planet Mars in your telescope?
Interrupt our program of dance music to bring you a special bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News.
Like the fingers of a thousand spiders reaching out from the shadowy grave, I get a message from a long lost lover calling out from a pine wood cave. Whispering under the ground, I get electric chills from the awesome sound. My ears here, I feel ya. My ears here, under the air. My ears here. Of an ancient nature that are lost from the annals of man, ended mysteries and a hidden history that are older than we understand. I can hear a whispering under the ground, I get electric chills from the awesome sound. My Celia, we'll be right back.
touch the grass and I feel everything. Once at the horizon, now I am I understand.